Install or thumbstick replacement. Remove the Joy-Con from the Switch console. Switch Joy-Con has four Y-shaped screws. Use the Y-shaped screwdriver to unscrew all four screws from Joy-Con. Remove all four screws from the Joy-Con. Please note that each screw is corresponding to its own slot. Use a cow bar to open up the Joy-Con case. Use a cow bar to take out the battery. Use a plus-shaped screwdriver to remove screws from the battery bracket. The battery bracket has three screws. Remove the battery bracket. Remove the thumbstick. Thumbstick has two plus-shaped screws. One of the screws might hide under the data cable. Use a tweezers to move the cable aside, then unscrew it. Use a tweezers help to remove the thumbstick. Replace the old thumbstick by a new one. Restore all the screws back to position. Use a tweezers help to put the data cable into position, then secure the clip. Install or slide track replacement. Replace the slide track. Remove all screws from the track. Use a tweezers help to unlock the clip of the data cable and remove it. After remove the slide track, then take out the three plastic buttons. Now install the three plastic buttons into the new slide track. Install new data cable. Use a tweezers help to restore both data cables. Use a tweezers to secure both locks. Screw the slide track back to the shell. Restore the battery bracket into position. Secure all screws. Install the battery. Install or replace metal lock buckle. Remove slide track from the shell. Unscrew the small metal component. Use a triangle pick to remove the small metal component. Take out the small plastic lock, pay extra attention to the tiny spring. Install the tiny spring onto the new metal lock. Install it back to position. Put the small metal piece back. Secure it with original screw. Screw the slide track back to the shell. Close the Joy-Con case. When closing the Joy-Con case, pay attention to make sure no data cables stick out. Double check to make sure buttons in position. Install new Y-shaped screws. Installation completed.